the stroke of a brush, the manipulation of clay, and mix of colors, artists bring their visions to life.
So I'm Lori McNee, and I'm just so honored to be a part of this. I'm one of the instructors they call faculty.
McNee is one of 80-plus faculty painters here at the Sheraton Hotel and Marina for the Plein Air Convention. Artists representing 11 countries offer demonstrations and share techniques.
It's a little unnerving, but it's fun and it's exciting. And so you're trying to give them as much information as possible and still trying to juggle teaching at the same time and painting at the same time and keeping them happy, and hopefully you don't get any hecklers.
Plein air is a French phrase that translates to open air. And every day, attendees head outdoors to create artistic replicas of San Diego landmarks, like the Marina and Balboa Park.
It's called Plein Air Mag.
Plein Air Magazine founder and publisher B. Eric Rhodes says it's a one-of-a-kind experience.
It's a phenomenon. It's historic. Never in the history of the world has this many painters been together to paint. We're going to actually beat the world's record for the most number of people outdoor painting together. We're going to have close to 1,000 people, and it's going to be like a sea of painters. It's just absolutely amazing to see.
This is San Diego's first time hosting Plein Air. Organizers say the city's landscape is art-inspiring.